Would prepare for your ceaseless battle, if you wish to live, that is.
Okay.
The temple opens in 10 seconds. 5, 4. 3, 2, 1.
Why did Nub take spell shield?
Me.
Does that make sense?
And your spiders.
Yeah, but it only reduces the impact of the spiders, not the actual spider hits, which is where the majority
that's
of damage
come
from.
That's not true.
It is.
No, it procs for 2 seconds.
It's 1.5 seconds.
Yeah, so, but during that, your spiders aren't doing as much damage. What? Zeratul did nothing during all that?
You got the eye.
Oh, useful. Oh, swing and a miss.
Yeah, but you know, fucking displacement. I blame you.
What do you... What?
Heard me.
I didn't even displace that!
Still blaming you. Stand there and let me chunk you, false head.
The light of the sun grows within the temples. Soon they shall bask in my glory.
Just soak and bottom. False head's getting pushed back. False head's getting pushed back. I like it. Stay here while my spiders chunk you. I'm okay with this. You're not hearing me.
They lost both temples and soak? Are you kidding?
KT had to come down to gank me, but he All missed. Right. He missed the stone.
They didn't lose the whole temple. Alright. Or maybe they did.
Yeah, you're gonna lose picks here now. ETZ's probably dead.
Oh. No, he's fine.
He took mana at it. Interesting.
Yeah, I don't ever see anybody playing that, to be honest.
They used to, everybody used to take it when they revamped him, because they're like, oh, he's so squishy, I need a shield, and... You know, I got 2 bottom, by the way.
No, you don't. One came up to me.
Oh, KT rotated back up. He's rotating lanes for some reason. Weird. I guess because Falsa is being pushed back by me.
Why did he leave right when they started to come out? Like, ugh. How did I fucking miss?
God, I love the new toads.
I'm letting this shit push for days, man.
I guess I don't KT.
Yeah. KT's still here.
Roll away, Falstad, before you die.
You got it incoming. Good dodge. Wow, he even got him in the wall.
I do good in his evil things.
Oh, come on, I was saving you, dipshit. What's he doing? Nice. Come on, let's get him. Where was Zeratul that whole time?
Zeratul things. Guess I'll go top?
Yeah, sounds about right. They can't really contest bottom at all.
I grabbed this orb on the way.
Do they have a mule? What the fuck?
They don't.
How do we get both temples and no fucking damage on anything?
The middle one hits middle. The top one hits top.
Yeah, no damage on them. What the fuck?
The towers.
Yeah, normally we get like half a fucking temple done by the time. I don't know.
We didn't get all of the first one. The middle one was in their control for the first little bit. I think so was the top one. There was like a single temple, but it was split among two lanes. Why is Kyrazim up here? What's going on? You're in trouble.
Come on, what the fuck? I'm lagging out right now too, so that's really helping a lot. What?!
Rip. Oh, nice bomb. Nice bomb.
A little less excited about fucking dying.
Getting stacked. I'll go push down top. Just for you.
Okay, be careful.
I have the eye. Oh, never mind. I have two up here. I'm not pushing down top. Not for you. I have three up top.
Mm-hmm, I see that. Got two up there. Let's drop the beam. Where are they at? Did they leave?
They left. I think they're going towards mid.
There's four down here.
Okay. They must be on bottom.
Just push down top. Push down top. Push down top.
I can do that. Oh, there might be a dead KT.
What?
Why would you not let KT push out? I don't understand.
Yes, rid their force from lost it anyway.
On bottom.
Could bully this. They were just showing top, but...
They probably are all there.
There's only one. We would have had a kill. Oh, it was three. Just kidding.
A huge creep wave on bottom, so...
I'm coming. Way late.
Yeah, well, I was killing the giant creep wave that was there. We shouldn't have been over there.
You were the only one not there, by the way.
I was already on bottom when you pinged that.
No, you weren't.
We had no reason to go check that camp.
We were four. There was two showing top. We would have fucking annihilated them. There's something that makes my attack speed go faster. Oh, I'm not quite sure what it is.
They're invading.
Yeah, we're fine.
I'm not fine. Look where I am.
Oh. Somebody hit me. Thank you. Whew. Nice. Perfect gust. Thank you. Look at this fucking idiot Zeratul.
Who then proceeds to spread chain bomb?
Mm-hmm. Oh, he's done. He bad. Got a massive creep wave on the bottom too. My magic flows through the temples.
Guardians, do not let these mortals approach. I love 16.
Love a hand job. We're not gonna get 16 though, that's for sure.
Well, they're gonna get it, so...
Can't back. Are we capping that? Because if we were capping that, we're gonna get 16.
Get it here, Mel.
Fucking day now.
Got it.
I'm dead. Because our tank's on the fucking inside of that thing, just doing whatever the fuck he's doing. We should be the fuck out of there, I don't know. Is he really stuck and couldn't get out?
Oh god, web wraps up again.
Yeah, yeah, you're dead. Nice, good dodge on his part. I'll give him that. Oh, he might actually get the kill. Oh, he won't. That's the end of your
killing, you Their positioning was just terrible there.
Our ATC is not that great.
Neither is Azeratul.
I could have probably adapted a little bit more, but I was totally expecting us to fight after getting 16, and he just kind of chased Zul around. I don't... Like, what's Zul going to do to a fucking...
Still even, though. They have a little more push than we do, but we just gotta make sure they don't take boss. What is he doing?
Great. Well, we are pushing in here, so that's a thing.
Yeah, but
I mean, we probably should.
They're spreading chain bomb like crazy.
Gus was down, by the way, last time I looked.
No, he's gonna gust them off there now. Watch. BP up.
Nice. Got it. Nice. Perfect.
I'll take a zombie wall for the cat.
Yep. That was a good VP, man. Credit where credit due. What is he doing? That was a clutch VP, actually. Mm-hmm. Gives us time to go defend our shit.
I put zombie wall on the thing anyway, so he can't gust us out.
Something attack me! Oh!
I think it only counts for hero attacks.
Yeah, apparently it does. I've used it on Brax's holdout to clear the wave. It's pretty great for that.
That's like 150 stacks. Now I just need my level 20.
Yeah, that'll be clutch, man. I mean, we were 5. I don't know what he's talking about. We need to go get that eye.
They're split,
yep. There's 3 there. It's fine, we can trade.
We have a stealthy. And I'm pick kill. ETC, don't come down here, you idiot.
He's already done. We don't have our healer, though. We could be killing what's his face right here, you know? Zul? Look, Zul's right here. Can we kill this dude or what? Like, are we fucking waiting for an invitation here?
He's dead.
That should have been Zeratul, I don't understand. Like, he just ran around and did nothing. I guess he could. We do need somebody to defend.
I got one.
Yeah.
We don't have 20, so careful.
I need you fuckers to die more. Yeah, this is kind of bold.
Token bottom. We get 20 squirrely.
This Zeratul kills me, man, because he's like useless in a fight. And he's like giving orders.
Oh, that KT could probably die. They're split, they don't have false dead. And there's 20, so we should definitely go in right now. Fuck are they?
I don't know. They're down on bottom, defending that camp.
Let's take their
let's
camp.
Go take. Let's bully that camp. For a sure.
Oh, hey!
Oh, shit!
Damn it!
Nearly had a minute. Interesting. Dead. That Mosh was like a fucking month late, man. We have no damage in there.
That's game.
Yep.
Yes. My magic flows through the temples. Guardians, do not let these mortals.
I don't know why they're just not ending. Here, how you knew Zul was right there.
Your core is
We were so low damage, dude.
Defeat.
That fight lost it? It wasn't our shitty Zeratul?
Alright, dinner time.
Adios.